I'm giving out free sex advice tonight. If anyone got any STIs?
It shouldn't matter what anyone in the school thinks. You are who you are. Don't let anyone take that away from you.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Stop passively hearing and start actively listening.
It can be hard when friends find new interests.
I mean, we all mess up and do impure things. Doesn't mean we're bad people. You can't engineer a relationship. You can't choose who you're attracted to.
Apologizing isn't just social etiquette. It's a hugely important human ritual that brings relationships together and helps people to move forward. And
everyone has bodies, right? There's nothing to be ashamed of.
Why should you have to change your behavior because of what they did?
Bodies do things we have no control over. But we can always control being truthful.
But you have to let the people you love know that you love them. Even if it causes you a great deal of pain.
It's about making an effort to take little steps to meet her halfway.
You're fighting over a stupid boy!
Sex doesn't make us whole, and so how could you ever be broken?
Look, I know it feels like everyone's doing it, and most of us aren't yet. It's not a race.
I think you're always trying so hard to be a good guy that you end up not being a good guy.
But love isn't about grand gestures or the moon and the stars, it's just dumb luck. And then sometimes you're unlucky. But one day, you're gonna meet someone who appreciates you for who you are. I mean, there's 7 billion people on the planet. I know one of them is gonna climb up on a moon for you.
Really?
Yeah, you're brilliant.